everyone. I have posted my second tutorial in Reddit and it got so many interesting comments. Some asked me for an explanation. Some even told me an alternative solution. In this clip, I will start with the explanation followed by the solution suggested by a Reddit user. And then I will compare between the two. So, let's start with my explanation. In the first step, we create a base box with connection points from Y positive to Y negative. This box will connect directly to the bottom of the person figure. In the next step, we create a texture box with the connection from Y negative to Y positive. This texture box will appear on top of the base box, which is also where the person is standing. Therefore, our texture can overlay the person just nicely. However, when this node walks, the texture will face towards the side. Therefore, in the final step, we need to rotate the person node. When the person faces towards the side, the texture will face to the front. Let's talk about the alternative solution. One person tell me that we can set the person node's y-axis rotation to be negative 90 and then the texture node to have texture face of x center. And actually it works. Which one should be used? There is a limitation. One object can only be connected to a certain number of texture nodes. If you need a lot of texture nodes, we can chain boxes as can be seen in my Kirby program. If you need only a few texture nodes, the X-Center method is simpler. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe so that I will share my next findings to you all. Bye!